بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. This is Iyad Rezazi. I'm sending a happy Ramadan to one of my favorite قبيلة, قبيلة إحسان. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon the coming of this blessed month, month of Ramadan 2013. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bring him upon you with full of khayrat and hasanat and tayyibat. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it a month fruitful, full of blessings and bounties from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make sure you take advantage of the khayrat that actually descend in this special month of Ramadan. There are certain khayrat that only come in this month of Ramadan. And at the end of Ramadan, khalas, it's all over. So please do take advantage and live this Ramadan as if this is the last Ramadan you're going to, you know, witness. Because you don't know whether you're going to make it until the next Ramadan. Nobody knows exactly, you know, in fact. So imagine if you were to know, may Allah forbid, if you were to know that this is my last day, how would you spend this day? Or this is my last week, how would you be spending that week? So let's say this Ramadan 2013 is my last Ramadan. So I want to make sure that it will be an outstanding Ramadan for me. Lots of dua, lots of recitation of the Quran. In fact, all the scholars, the four madahib, the four madhab scholars like Abu Hanifa, Imam Ahmad, Shafi'i, when Ramadan used to come, they used to leave giving lectures, stop giving lectures, and they would concentrate in the recitation of the Quran, especially in the last 10 days of Ramadan. So lots of recitation of the Quran. You should at least have one or two or three khatma. If you are fluent in Arabic, at least three khatma this Ramadan. Yani three complete recitations of the Quran in this blessed month of Ramadan. Lots of dhikr, lots of dua, qiyam al-layl, the night prayer. So don't miss out these opportunities, inshallah ta'ala. Again, Ramadan Mubarak. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.